light.
How do we show death in Squid Game Challenge?
All of our contestants, when they got their tracksuits on, all had a tracker in their left shoulder. And that was mainly for us to spot them on the playing field and for us to find out where the players were going. And then the other system was 16 cameras watching all our players.
We could detect the smallest motion.
Everything that came up was then checked by the adjudicators and then signed off as a movement.
We built a simulator, a bit of software that we could simulate 456 people, use that to develop the system, and then start to bring in real people. So we started with 50, then 200, and then two tests of 456, and that allowed us to be fully prepared for the actual day.
You are eliminated.
The squibs release high pressure through a nozzle, and the contestants will immediately feel that.
3, 2, 1, 5. As you can see, our squib pack comprises of our waistcoats. Behind the waistcoat, we have the squib system, which is this box here. When we want to activate the system, we press the button upstairs.
The player's experience when the squibs go off is really quite essential to the whole gameplay.